transformation and faith, instantly what happens in my mind is I make the connection to surrender. I think during those times when you're absolutely miserable and there doesn't seem to be any way out, you've thought and you've thought and you've prayed and you've thought, and you are so miserable that you don't even know if you can continue on being in your body for one more second. I think most of us have at some point been to that place. There is a place where you can go of surrender, where you finally say, of my own will and action, I can't feel one whit better here or see my way out of this. And I surrender deeply to the fact that somehow in a way I can't see, it's all for the good. That if everything is spun out of love, you must have had some plan in mind for this too. And for me, in order to surrender, there has to be that kind of faith. And what my own experience has been is when you get to that point of total surrender, which you can only get to, I think, in moments of great misery, then your life opens out into such an expression of love and such an expression of grace.